Good morning. Come in.
I hope I'm not interrupting you.
No, come in. It's cold.
Would you care for some coffee? It's hot.
Well, if you're having some.
Yeah. I'll just get another cup.
All right.
What brings you out to this neck of the woods? Were you visiting Dorian?
No, I wanted to apologize. I've been on my mind so much. Well, I feel terrible about what I said to the police and then to the DA.
Melinda, believe me, there is nothing you could have said to them that they didn't already know.
Well, I know, but just the same, I didn't want to be the one to have placed you at the health club that day.
You didn't. I've already told you that. You didn't. I have told them that, so it's no secret. There you go.
Thank you. I don't know how you're so calm. I mean, just the idea of getting up on the witness stand scares me to death.
Well, please stop worrying because there is nothing you can say that can harm me.
But Mr. Callison is so clever. I mean, he twists everything around. Now, I know. I was in his office when he did it to me.
Melinda, there is nothing anyone can say on the witness stand that can harm me because I'm innocent.